All right, it is 5:57 p.m. Thursday, October 11th, 2018. We are hunting the Hot Train 101 tonight. Cutout night for this crew also. They get in their terminal tonight. They're on their weekend. The 812, 311, 816. That golden hour sunlight tonight. Three lumber beams on the head of this train. That's unusual. That's hot stuff, all right. Stacks and double stacks. P-bags here. UPS, Dot, Bruno, Ravens, all our favorites on the screen. It's a shorty, 4,000 some odd feet. Pair of mattresses. Carry a Nad Mar. Can hear
that. Yeah, I talked to Roger. He says Michelle's in charge of that stuff now. 558. They said the day you sparked up the train is the day you should mark up on the seniority roster. That's all.
5:58, the official time, as you hear crew chatter on board. Short train tonight on Thursday. That indicates there'll be a 105 within the next 2 hours. Maybe we'll get some daylight enough to see that train. Can hear Mike talking to Fort Pierce, yabbering away. That's going to do it from MV 236 on the Florida East Coast, meanwhile.